So, hello from the German community. Yeah, this is a bug movie or clip for Brutal Doom. Please let me talk shortly in German. So, ja. Wie man wirklich schon lesen kann, das ist ein Bug-Video. Also da hier geht es um Fehler in Brutal Doom, die ich entdeckt habe. Vor allen Dingen halt um das mit dem Panzerfahren, also mit der Panzersteuerung und das mit dem Tragen von dieser Sentrygun, von der Waffe. Da habe ich ein bisschen rumprobiert und weiß jetzt, woran die Fehler liegen. Und deswegen werde ich jetzt an die englische Community, deswegen ist das Video auch in Englisch, Bug Report praktisch als Film rausbringen. So, let's start it. Yeah, this is a bug hunting movie or clip for the Brutal Doom, and I have worked around with the new build with the release candidate 4. Is this correct? Yes, release candidate 4. Yes, okay. I have found a par mistakes. Sorry, my English is not so good. But I hope this is enough. So, the bugs are for please let me show. For two things. The first is this weapon. And the second this vehicle, the tank. Normally, you can not press A or D if you stand on a point, but if you're driving the car, you can press A and E one go. So, the problem are, also the first thing, you cannot move around with this. Yes, W, S, A and D are not working, that makes sense, but, and this is the problem, if you start the game with tactical mode, then so now we are in tactical mode. Did you see the red bar? Yes. And with the tactical mode, there are many bugs for our two. The first is this weapon. If you walk to this and press use, all is normal. You cannot press W, S, A, or D. If you walk to the weapon, if you walk to the weapon, it's also normal. W, A, S, and D are not work. But if you run, also work with using of the use of the run key, now you can work with the weapon. That is very funny, but I think this is not normally. Whoa, whoa. So, this is the first. And the second are, with this vehicle, you can turn around if you're standing on the point. All is normal. With the other vehicle, this tank, you can not turn around if you stand on the point. But if a in a tactical mode, you can, and this is also buggy. Is it a one vehicle? Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, here. W, S, A, and D. And in the same time, if you turn around and press S, the vehicle are driving like a pussy. Yes, this is a nightmare. So this are two bugs that I have found in Let's Play from my tactical mode, realism mode. Let's Play. Yeah. And Sergej Mark IV, I hope you see this video. Only for you, I have this video made in the English language, yes. I don't know. I think I make the video again in the Germany. Yeah. Okay. I will upload two versions. One in the English language and one in the German language. So my German community are also able to watch the movie in or the clip in Germany. Yeah. So let me talk a little bit to my German community. Ich werde das Video nochmal in Deutsch hochladen als zweite Version. Deswegen im Titel werde ich auch schreiben, englische Version und deutsche Version. Das jetzt mal zu der englischen. Dann wird das gleiche nochmal rekonstruieren zu Deutsch. So, einmal der Ende. This means, I hope you enjoy. And have a nice day.